When I was growing up, I think I had a great teacher who, whenever he used to enter class, he would never tell people what they were doing was right or wrong in a normal manner. He used to always tell us in Shakespearean quotes. So instead of telling you get out of the class, he would say out, out, brief candle. Now he would be like, what is this? And then he would tell us the story of where that line came out from, and you know, and he would say it was from Shakespeare and which part of Shakespeare. Or at another point in time, you know, if somebody was trying to hide their bad behavior, he would say, you know, look like the flower, but be the serpent beneath it. And again, we would get, you know, inspired to know what was the real story behind. So I think as a person, that person really served a really inspirational role in my life. And in fact, he was the person who introduced me to theater as well. So I got onto stage, and the minute I got onto stage, you know, every time you step onto stage, you just have 100 eyes looking at you. And to see that rapt attention is a transformational thing for a performer. So I think wherever I go, I'm always looking to see if I can bring that change in your eyes. And it always takes me back to these memories where I started off from. And I remember the day I was leaving school, I turned to him and I said, you know, you're wasting your time just being in school because you've really inspired so many of us. And he said something that even now stays with me. He said, you know, he who can does, he who cannot teaches. And he said, you are a doer, I am a teacher, so you go and do. And you know, it's just something that stays with me, that walk down the corridor when he was telling me that, the way he told me, each of those moments stays with me, and it's truly inspirational.